So I know some people are probably asking, like, okay, well, what is the difference between ownership and submission? And I think that's a good question because they do go hand in hand. Mm-hmm. But, like, not all submissives care to be owned by a dominant. Mm. The main difference is that ownership cements the commitment between a dominant and a submissive versus other dom-submissive relationships where the commitment turns is, like, monogamy. But ownership in itself is very distinct.